Hello everyone, it's Barry here. Welcome to my virgin kitchen. Hope you're well. Today we are making some absolutely gorgeous sweet potato stuffed skins. You can stuff them with whatever you like. Well, ideally food, but they're absolutely gorgeous with maple infused bacon and mushrooms, which is exactly what we're doing today. So without further ado, let's get cracking and do it. Yeah. If you haven't noticed already, I'm wearing the t-shirt that you guys like me wearing, so you've sort of virtually dressed me today. Anyhow, here is a pile of chopped bacon and mushrooms. Basically, I pan fried the bacon and mushrooms together, infused it with a little maple syrup. Once it was all nice and cooked through and colored, I roughly chopped it on a board. So that's just gonna sit to one side. The first thing we actually need to work on though is our sweet potato. So get a good old bag of medium sweet potato. Let's just check if Boston approves of the bacon. Is that all right? Yeah, I think he likes it. Here are our sweet potatoes then. I've given them a nice little wash and my hands, obviously, after feeding Boston. And all we're gonna do is pierce the potatoes with a fork. You don't need to do like too many, but maybe just a few on each side, just to release a little bit of pressure. And then what we're gonna do is put them on this tray into the oven and bake it for around about 45 minutes until it's nice and soft inside. Okie dokie, that has been 45 minutes. I'm only just gonna lightly tap the potatoes and I can see they're softened. Also that lovely caramelization on there, absolutely gorgeous. Gonna leave it for about 5 minutes before slicing them up. Alrighty, let's just slice this open. Oh my gosh, check that out. Loving that color. All we're gonna do then is scoop this flesh out, leave a teeny weeny bit in there, but all the flesh you collect, you're gonna stick it in a big old mixing bowl. So there's the gorgeous softened sweet potato filling and the carcasses they came out of, so the potato shells, we're now gonna put them back in the oven as they are like that, just to firm up for another 10 minutes while we work on the filling. You can really ram flavor into this filling if you like, but just a little bit of milk, a pinch of salt, like so, fresh black pepper, and some smoked paprika. Now we mix this through. You might think, oh, is that it? But bear in mind, we're gonna add our cheeses as well. Just mix that in there, and we're gonna leave that to one side until our skins are all done. So I've taken those potato skins out of the oven, and all I'm doing is spooning our mushed sweet potato back into the skins. It's like, hey man, I haven't seen you in ages. How's it going? You smell of milk and stuff like that. So here we go, in it goes. Make sure you leave enough room at the top for your cheese. And just before adding the cheese on, I'm doing a little hidden layer of our mushroom and bacon mixture, okay? So this is optional, but I just wanna put a little cheeky one in there. So there goes our cheese, just sprinkling that on. It's just grated cheddar. You could use grated cheddar, grated mozzarella, maybe even some Parmesan on there. So completely load it up or go really light, up to you. And we're just gonna bake it in the oven just simply to melt that cheese through for 10 minutes. We've got three there, that will do just for this example. Melted cheese on there, a little bit more bacon and mushroom going on top. Little touch of sour cream and chive dip. Shiver me timbers. And just a few fresh chives to finish it off. That, my friends, is a stonking little snack indeed. I cannot wait to have a taste of those. Hello? Yes, I'm gonna eat you now. So excited for this. It is so sweet, so naughty. You get the tang of the cheese, but it really does need that paprika kick in there just to keep it nice and savory. Why am I talking like a robot? Well, it can taste almost too sweet. Definitely spice it up, loving it. Perfect party snack, so I really hope you give it a go. If you do, don't forget to let me know how you get on. Send me pictures on social media, and of course, let me know down below what you wanna see next. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you again. That's fun. Bye-bye.